senang aja kerja sesama. Ayo, ikan ada semakin rese. Ibu sumber mukul. His Majesty King Sumnati the Prince of Jason. Ayo, ikan ada semakin rese. Ibu sumber mukul. His Majesty King Sumnati the Prince of Jason.
For countdown.
The scat is up.
Are you ready?
Send Lungile.
One. 2022.
2022.
Is a year.
Unyaga.
Of.
Oh.
Power Pezulu.
Thank you.
The only thing I can guarantee, the only thing I know will change your life for better. Your life will never be the same again when you have encounter with the world of plenty. Listen to this one. Listen to this. Listen to me. There is a difference between being a plenteous who live in the world of plenty than being a plenteous who belong to the world of plenty. Let me say it again. There is a difference between being a plenteous who live in the world of plenty than being a plenteous who belong to the world of plenty and who live there in the world of plenty. When you live in the world of plenty, when things get tougher, you leave, you run away, because you are not in the world of plenty for the world of plenty, you are in the world of plenty for yourself. But when you live in the world of plenty, you are not there for yourself, but you are there for the world of plenty, for the good of the world of plenty, for the good of the plenty, for the good of the God of plenty. You are there to serve. You are there to please Him, not Him to please you. We're going to 2022. I have a very special message. A very special message for you. I believe tonight will never be the same. Because I've been there in 2022. And I'm going to deliver to you what I saw. But let me tell you, things will always be good for you, because you belong to the world of plenty more than enough, when nothing is missing and nothing is broken. I belong there. I don't care what they say. I don't care what they think. It's a showcase. I belong there. Come and hug somebody and say, I belong there. Say, I belong there.
Yes.
Yes, say, I belong there. Then I'm going to invite more people. I'm going to allow more people. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Oh,
prophetic consultation.
His Majesty, Inkosi Usomnana, the Oracle of God, isivule ithuba lokuthi nawe uzihlanganise nogcobo lwasenaleni nge-prophetic consultation ku-2022.
Lapho imfihlakalo yasemaphakadeni ixazulula izinkinga zakho, iphilise zonke izifo zakho ngezwi lesiprofetho, bese uthola ikhambi kuNkulunkulu wasenaleni.
Prophetic consultation. Siyazi ukuthi nabantu abaphindele ezikoleni, siyazi ukuthi nabantu abafuna ama accommodation, siyazi ukuthi nabantu abaqala emsebenzini emisha, kuningi nje sibhekene nakho, asihlanganeni ke ngomgqibelo kwi prophetic consultation.
Iba owokuqala ukuba kule nkonzo and nala mandates auditorium 340 Bale Street, also waziwa ngomagwaza Maphalala Street, Mbilwi, maqondana neEthekwini College, Umbilwi campus. Xhumana nathi ku
079-1755-628.
Mangaliso zezwelelana zomangala.
For more content from His Majesty King Somnala, his life-changing and empowering teachings, accurate and forensic prophecies, powerful testimonies, anointed music, and so much more, you can download his WAP app on Google Play Store, and you can watch his 24-hour television, World of Plenty TV, and listen to his 24-hour online radio, Izulinala FM. The TV and radio are also available on DSTV public channels. His social media platforms are appearing on the bottom of the screen. Keep on living in the world of plenty and more than enough.
His Majesty, King Somnani, Angel of Jesus. His Majesty, King Somnani, the Angel of Jesus. His Majesty, King Somnani.